number 17,
in to kick this one off. Sends it sailing. From the 5-yard line.
This play will be the first of the game for the offense. It's first and 10.
Start the drive at the 30-yard line. First and 10.
Hey, watch the screen.
Out of the I formation.
They give it to the halfback. Styles records the tackle at the 38-yard line.
You can't have a good running attack without blocking. But blocking alone won't get you what you need. You got to have a back who can find the holes when they're there.
Second and a deuce.
Ball on the 38-yard line.
Keep the throttle down.
Let's go, let's go.
Watch only this. One man in the backfield. With the throw, he went up there and he got it.
The 30, the 20, the 10.
Touchdown, New England.
I tell you, this is nice work by both the quarterback and the receiver in this play. Watch it here. He reads the coverage, looks for the best option, and then throws it to him.
The point after is good. Perfect way to start this one off as they move the ball down the field for the touchdown.
They came out with a plan on offense and executed it to perfection.
Vinatieri looks like he's just about ready to kick this one off. Should be a return here. From the 5-yard line.
It's still very early. This is one of those spots where you'd like to be able to respond and put the ball in the end zone.
The Rams will start the drive at the 26-yard line. First and 10.
You can't stop me.
The Patriots line up in a 4-3. He just unloaded on it.
They might not be busting off big games, but those linemen are really working hard down there.
1-yard gain on that play. Second and 9 coming up here.
Ball on the 28-yard line.
Here we come. We're talking about breathing.
The Patriots come out in a 4-3.
I can do it, baby.
Throws it, and he can't hang on.
All he can do is look at his hands and wonder what the heck happened.
Third and 9. Ball on the 28-yard line.
Hold the look.
Dimebacks in for this play. Throwing. And the catch is made. And he steps out of bounds. That's a 39. Excellent recognition by the receiver, reading the coverage and adjusting his route accordingly.
Option routes are receiving routes designed to take advantage of the coverage. It's up to both the receiver and the quarterback to make the same read. If the receiver reads zone, but the quarterback reads man, you can see passes going right to defenders.
They give it to the halfback. Law is there on the stop at the 46-yard line.
This is one of those games where you just keep running it at him. 4 yards here, 5 yards there, and loosen them up, and then wham, you knock them out late in the game with that long touchdown run.
Picked up about 6 yards that time. Fault, the deep man. Warner with a man in motion. Blitz is coming. Gets the pass on, and he just can't hang on.
Pretty good play call on that one. Everything happened just as it's drawn up. Just couldn't hang on to it.
Third and four. Ball on the 46-yard line.
What's the hard count?
New England using three linebackers. With the counter play. Mitchell is there on the stop at the 45. Ball carrier stops short. That'll probably lead to a punt. Number two comes into the game for the punt. Brown sets up to run back the punt. Won't take a chance trying to return this one. First ball on their own 13.
Ball on the 13-yard line.
With two extra defensive backs, the defense is in the dime. He'll pass on first down. Pressure coming. Steps up into the pocket. With the pass, the 40. Midfield, the 40, the 30, the 20. The receiver breaks free. Touchdown, New England.
He gets a great block right here. You spring him for the touchdown. I'll tell you, he takes the defender right out of his shoes that time.
The extra point attempt is good. Big drive right there, John, and that defense is really struggling now to make plays.
The offense seems to have their number out there. They need to rethink their strategy on defense. Maybe blitz a little more, trying to create some additional pressure. They have to find a way to get this offense out of their rhythm.
Vinatieri will be kicking off. He got all of that one. This one is fielded by Jenkins. Let's see if this possession is more effective after their last possession ended in a punt. Ball on their own 25.
Ball on the 25-yard line.
We're turning it up. Get it up.
The Patriots with a four-man front.
Let's go.
Throws it. This one falls incomplete. Plenty of pressure, and he barely gets the pass away.
This defensive coordinator understands that pressure is the key to forcing the offense into making mistakes. If his players keep playing like this, he might be up for a head coaching job pretty soon.
Second and 10. Ball on the 25-yard line.
New England using three linebackers. With the throw, and he slips out of bounds at the 29-yard line.
Look here, he does two things perfectly on this play. One, he watches the ball all the way into his hands to make the catch, and two, he shows great awareness and gets both feet down in bounds. That's a nice-looking play.
Surveying the field, throwing, and it's complete. That was a good adjustment by the receiver as he reads the man's coverage and finds open space.
The thing with these option routes is everyone has to make their read quickly and make their adjustments quickly. Running option routes and running them effectively takes a lot of repetition and practice.
All right, here we go.
The Patriots line up in a 4-3. Pass play to the right. Malloy is there on the stop.
The blocking just wasn't there on the outside.
Hey.
Second and ten.
Ball on the 40-yard line.
New England using three linebackers. Play action. Gets rid of it. Jumps up and comes down with it.
They have a lot of respect for his speed. A lot of times he gets a pretty big cushion. And that's where he's going to want to break off a route and use his speed to create run after the catch.
Ball on the 35-yard line.
On the 35-yard line.
The Patriots line up in a 4-3. Hand it off to the back. Runs through the tackle. Vrabel is there on the stop at the 30.
As a coach, you need to make sure that you establish your running game as a weapon that can hurt the other team.
Pickup of about 5. Second and 5 coming up here.
Ball on the 30-yard line.
Here I go. We like to practice.
The Patriots with a 4-man front.
Defense, get ready.
Looking for room. Back breaking free. The 20. Smith comes up to make the play at the 11. The offensive line does its job perfectly.
What happened was the defense was bringing extra guys to get to the quarterback. And when it turned out it was a run, the line had already invited the lineman upfield and out of the play.
The Patriots line up in a 4-3. A little misdirection. Jones records the tackle at the 3. Ball gets the call on the counter. Good pickup. Maybe 7. And this is the 9th play of this drive. Inside the 5.
We're talking about Green. One of those will make a play.
Throws one up in the end zone. Touchdown, St. Louis.
Touchdown.
He saw a linebacker trying to cover his running back, and he knew he had a favorable matchup. Wilkins comes in for the extra point. The point after is good.
Scoring a touchdown not only puts points on the board, it sends a message to the other team that if you execute properly, they won't be able to stop you. And they say 90% of the game is half mental.
Number 17 comes in to kick off. Nice distance. From the 5-yard line.
They can really take control of this one if they can turn this drive into some points. The defense is going to have to dig in and stop them.
They'll take over at the 28-yard line. First and 10.
The backs are lined up in an eye. He was drilled as he threw.
When you let the defense get into your backfield that quickly, bad things are going to happen to you.
Second and 10. Ball on the 28-yard line.
There we go, baby. Rock and roll. Here we go. Get it up. Play football. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Dropping back. Gets rid of it. Incomplete as the defender knocks it away.
He did a nice job of getting off the line and getting into his pass pattern. But he had the ball bounce right off his fingertip.
Third and 10. Ball on the 28-yard line.
The Rams come out on a nickel pack.
Defense, get ready.
Drops back with the throw, and it's caught. Wild makes the play at the 43. So at the end of one, the score is 14-7. Patriots.
The score is the away team, 14, the Rams.
And we're ready to start the second quarter. So they have first and 10 here. The Patriots come out in the bunch formation. On the call. Fletcher is there on the stop at the 39.
This is a spot where you want to show the defense that they have to respect the running game.
Gain of 4.
Second and 6. Ball on the 39-yard line.
Blue Dan.
Smith, the lone setback. Hands it off. Bush comes up to make the play. Great run there. That'll be a first down.
He really ran well there. He gets some great blocks, and he has patience as he picks up the first down.
First and 10. Ball on the 31-yard line.
Smith lines up behind his fullback in the eye to carry it. White is there on the stop at the 30.
When you run the ball in the first half, you're trying to keep the defense honest. But if you're only getting gains like that in the second half, then it puts more pressure on your passing game.
Ball on the 30-yard line.
Ball on the 30-yard line.
All on us, y'all. Here we go.
Only one man back. With a counter play. He's brought down behind the line for a short loss. The offensive line looked like they just collapsed on that play.
The offensive line has to get good movement on the snap of the ball for the inside run to work, and it didn't happen on that play.
Third hit the first down, they have to get it to the 21. Brady using split backs. Getting some air under this one, looking for his man deep. Jumps up, he has it. Touchdown, New England. And it will be an interference call on that play. The only question is a defender or the receiver.
Touchdown.
Benatero comes in to attempt the point after. The extra point attempt is good. And a great finish to that drive as they got into the end zone, and the defense is going to have its hands full trying to keep them in check.
They're really executing out there. Seems like just about every call they make works to perfection. If the defense can get them the ball back quickly here, they might be able to put this one away very early.
Kick, they'll set up for the return from the 6. The defense gave up a touchdown the last time.
First and 10. Ball on the 23-yard line.
Let's scream! It was big time.
Only one man in the backfield.
Come on.
With a counter play. Seymour records the stop at the 26-yard line. So after that run, we can see how the two main threats on the ground have fared so far. Second and 7 coming up here.
Ball on the 26-yard line.
Fault is the deep back with the pass, and it's complete. Midfield, the 40, the 30, the 20, the 10. Touchdown, Rams.
When you get this kind of execution, you got a great chance of making a big play. Watch it here as everyone takes care of their assignment. The pass is thrown where the receiver can make the best play in the ball, and it's 6 points.
The extra point attempt is good.
Hey, as an offensive coach in this league, you're always making adjustments. And hopefully you can get the defense on its heels and get it in there for the touchdown. Good job by these guys.
Number 17, in to kick this one off. Sends it sailing. This one is handled by Falk. Dives, touchdown.
And what you're going to see here is a good example of how you can set up blocking on kick return. Watch how they create a crease for him. He sees his lane, makes some moves, and then he's gone.
The point after is good. And so before their offense can even take the field, they return the kickoff for the touchdown.
Kick returning is a feel thing. Not only do you have to get under the kick and secure it, but you got to find that lane that you're looking for. Then look for some help from your blockers to set up that block or two that you need to break free.
Vinatieri is just about ready to kick this one away. This one is taken by Jenkins. He couldn't stop them from getting into the end zone the last time out. First and 10. Falk, the lone setback.
Let's go.
With the carry, great fit. Rowan, and this pass is completed. Jones comes up to make the play.
This is a great block. Watch here. He just barrels into the defender, taking him right off the turf. Now that is a textbook block right there. One of the stats that I always look for in receivers is rap. That's the yards that are earned after the catch. And that really depends on the receiver's speed and his ability to make people miss. This guy's been making them miss all day.
And he was able to create a lot of space on that run, John.
Well, it started with some good blocking. And when he got through there, he turned upfield, and they weren't in position to tackle him.
First and 10.
Ball on the 40-yard line.
The Patriots with a four-man front. They give it to the halfback. Lloyd makes the stop at the 31-yard line.
When you talk about establishing a run early in the game, this is exactly the kind of thing you're talking about.
Almost at the two-minute mark now.
Hey, what's the counter? How we go,
baby? Made off to the tailback. Setting up play action. Throwing. And this pass is completed. Touchdown, St. Louis. Great throw and then a fabulous run that goes the distance. Wilkins comes in for the extra point. The point after is good. So following that touchdown, the score is 28-21. Patriots. Number 17 will be kicking off. Decent kick. We should have a return. from the 6 yard line.
Kickoff return 15 yards.
The defense gave up a touchdown on the last series. First 2 minutes left in the quarter. Rutley, the motion man. Here comes the blitz. Throws it. Stiles is there on the stop.
Watch this. He stands him up and he puts him right down. That's stopping in your tracks right there.
Has it.
He definitely has a little playmaker in him, and he's showing it with every catch he makes.
First and 10. The Rams come out in a nickel package. Throwing. Pass caught by the fullback. Edwards. Reception and a 5 yard gain.
The defense can't afford to take too many gambles by going for a pick when they should just try and knock it down. One mistake can lead to a big play for the offense.
The Rams come out in a nickel package. Throws it. No, he's got it. Terrific athleticism there, leaping up, catching the pass.
This receiver has great body control. It doesn't seem to matter where it's thrown. He always seems to come up with it.
First ball at about midfield.
Ball on the 48-yard line.
Going to the air on first down. Launches this one to the left. The defender's got it.
The defensive coordinator knows their tendencies. He sent his guys out there looking for a pass. He put it up, and boom, they get the interception.
After the defense gets the takeaway, they're now set to go at the 5. New England goes with a 4-man front. They give it to the halfback. Vrabel pulls him down at the 14.
The defense has to make some adjustments. They aren't even slowing him down. I think about using a little more 8-man front up there.
It's second down and one to go. The Patriots come out in a 4-3.
Solo! Deuce it. All right, here we go. That's the hard count. Defense, get ready.
Let's go, y'all.
Let's do our thing. Lucky.
Not today.
Let's go, boys.
On the carry. Fakes the handoff. Throws it. He can't stay inbounds.
You know, as a receiver, you have to be aware of so many things. Where the first down marker is, where the defenders are, and where the sideline is as you stretch out to make that catch.
Polk was the one they were trying to get the ball to.
Let's turn it up, D.
Ball in the backfield. This one is handed off. Jones is there on the stop. At the 21-yard line. We don't see a fullback make those kinds of runs very often.
Hey, when you talk about a fullback, you're usually talking about his lead blocking. This guy showed that he can pick up yardage just as good as he can block.
Going into halftime, the score is 28-21. Patriots.
The Rams.
As we take a look at his success returning kicks, we get ready for the kickoff. Vinatieri looks like he's just about ready to kick this one off. And he got all of that one. A great kick. From the three. Jenkins was able to get to the 25.
Jenkins on the return.
It's first and 10.
Start the drive at the 25-yard line. First and 10.
New England goes with a four-man front. Throwing. This pass is incomplete. Obviously not what he was looking for.
The intended receiver on the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 25-yard line.
Play football. Get my cat back.
New England lines up in a 4-3. The rush is on. Throws it right on target to the wide receiver.
He's one of the most dangerous receivers. I like to get the ball in his hand because he can break a long one at any time.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
From the start, from the start.
New England goes with a four-man front. Looking to run it here. Slips the tackle. The 30. Vrabel is there for the tackle at the 24-yard line.
This guy always gives maximum effort on every play. It doesn't matter if you're asking him to run between the tackles or outside. He just takes the ball and refuses to be brought down by the tackler.
Warner sends a man in motion.
Hey, watch the ball. Here we go, baby.
They give it to the halfback. Seymour is there on the stop at the 18-yard line.
He's got everything you look for in a running back. Move, speed, power. I'll tell you, this guy is a complete package.
Ball on the 18-yard line.
Ball on the 18-yard line.
The last time they were down here, they scored a touchdown.
There we go, baby, rock and roll. Watch your eyes.
Throws it. He finds his man. Smith comes just to make the play at the 13-yard line. They've got something going here.
Yeah, it's been one first down after another. They're putting together a nice-looking drive here.
Down inside the 15. The Patriots come out in a 4-3. Busts it left. Jones is there on the stop at the 12-yard line. He's able to get a yard or two on the toss. So they have 12 yards to go for a touchdown. The Patriots with a four-man front. It off. Setting up play action. Floats one into the end zone. Touchdown, St. Louis.
Watch this catch by the tight end. I always say the tight end is always more of a threat in the red zone. He's a big target, and his skills sometimes cause matchup problems for the defense.
Consecutive touchdowns has tied this game up.
This team has a lot of character. Even when you have them down by two or three scores, a lead is never safe. You got to be careful because they can make the big plays on offense, defense, and special teams.
Number 17 is back and ready to put this one in the air. They'll return this one. From the six. Fault accelerates and takes it down to the 35. Ball on their own 35.
Start the drive at the 35-yard line. First and 10.
Smith, the lone back. Pressure. Down he goes. Great effort that time, John. He's clearly one of the best in the league.
Yeah, he's one of those guys who's been playing for a while now. And let me tell you, he might never be better than he is right now.
Following the sack, it's second and long.
Ball on the 27-yard line.
On the 10, 10.
They line up in the I formation. Pat, the motion man. The rush is on. Gets the pass off. He hits his receiver. Bush is there for the tackle. Brown broke away momentarily, then got caught before getting a first down.
Hey, he had something there, and he knew it. One more move, he's saying. One more move.
Ball on their own 45.
Hold it, baby, hold it. This is it.
Dumps it off. Complete to the fullback. Collins tackles him, but not before the first down is reached. They convert for the first down on that throw.
And they ran the perfect play to get those couple of yards.
Ball on their own 45.
Ball on the 45-yard line.
Let's go!
Only one man in the backfield. Pass play here on first down. With the pass. Ooh, nearly picked off. Good timing, getting in between the ball and the receiver to save what would have been a big game.
Second and 10. Ball on the 45-yard line.
Here I go! I can do it, baby!
Smith, the deep back. Throws it. Incomplete pass. It'll be third down after they fail to complete that short attempt. Here are the numbers when it comes to third down conversions. The Rams come out with one linebacker and several defensive backs. Rolling right, gets rid of it. This one falls incomplete. He barely got that one off.
Yeah, it wasn't a sack. But what it did was make the quarterback adjust his throw, and it messed up his rhythm.
Walter is ready to punt this one away. Hakeem will go back to accept this punt. They'll spot this one where it went out. Ball on their own 32.
Ball on the 32-yard line.
Tackle! Here we go.
Hey, let's go.
Only one man back. They give it to the halfback. Spins away from the tackle. Lloyd comes up to make the play at the 39.
The best backs in the league average 4 to 5 yards a carry. But there are a lot of things that go into a successful running game. You got to have good play calling, good blocking up front, and a back that can take advantage when he sees the open.
Ball on the 39-yard line.
With the pass, and he makes the grab. Vrabel records the tackle at the 43-yard line. They don't have to go deep to pick up first downs.
Yeah, and this quarterback makes his living with these kind of passes. He'll dink and dunk you all the way down to the end zone.
First and 10.
Ball on the 43-yard
line. I'm coming through, baby.
New England goes with a four-man front. Hand off to the tailback. Fault is having an outstanding day with over 100 yards rushing. Second and 8 coming up here. The Patriots come out in a 4-3. Tucks it away. Pfeiffer comes up to make the play at the 50. With a nice burst through the middle that time. 5-yard pickup. Ball at about midfield.
Ball on the 50-yard line.
Blue Dan.
The Patriots with a four-man front. Looking for room. Lloyd tackles him, and they won't get the first. They can't get the first down on that running play, and since they're not in field goal range, we should see the punt unit. Number two will come in now to punt it away. Brown sets up, waiting for the punt. Andy waves for the fair catch.
Touchback.
First so they have first and 10 here.
On the 20-yard line.
The backs are lined up in an eye. He hands it off. Fakes the handoff. With the pass, number 21 is there on the stop at the 31-yard line. We've got a good one going here as we head to the fourth quarter. And it's all tied up. St. Louis, 28. New England, 28. The Patriots have the ball as we begin the fourth quarter, all knotted up.
First and 10, ball on the 31-yard line.
Stepping up, throwing, and he makes the grab, and he's stopped at the 41-yard line.
A successful offense is one that can run and throw for good yardage on first down.
Ball on their own 41.
Ball on the 41-yard line.
Brady using split back. Here comes the blitz. Nearly intercepted. Brown was the intended receiver on that play. White had the coverage on the play.
Third and inches. Ball on the 41-yard line.
Do stop.
Out of the eye formation. And up to the tailback. Stiles makes the stop, and they'll be short of the marker. They can't get the first on the running play, and in a tie game, it looks like they'll punt. So let's take a look at how this back compares to the opposition. Walter comes into the game for the punt. Akeem is the deep return man. He signals for a fair catch.
They have a reputation for pulling out wins right at the end of the game. They have another chance to do that kind of thing right here with this drive.
The Rams will start the drive at the 11-yard line. First and 10.
New England goes with a four-man front.
16. We turn it up. Let's go.
With the carry. Pfeiffer with the tackle at the 16. Now let's have a look at what our runners have done up to this point. Ball on their own 16.
Ball on the 16-yard line.
Let's go, D, let's go.
The Patriots line up in a 4-3.
Anything you got.
Throwing. Nobody picks up the running back. They'll spot this one at the 22-yard line. He makes his fifth stop of the game on that play. That little pass underneath will give them a fresh set of downs.
Yeah, what I like about this quarterback is how much he'll hit the receivers in the numbers. He puts a ball where either his guy will catch it or no one will.
All right, here we go.
The backs are lined up in an eye. They give it to the halfback. Spotted at the 26. That's a half dozen tackles.
The offensive line loves to run block, playing physically against the defensive line. They've done a heck of a job of it out there today.
Second and five coming up here.
Ball on the 26-yard line.
New England goes with a four-man front. Hand off to the tailback. Setting up play action. Closing in. Interception. Law makes a drive-ending play for the defense here in the fourth quarter. Following the interception, it's now first and 10. Smith, the lone back. Pass play here on first down. And he makes the grab. Johnny Essex, quick release, and the ball is out before anybody knows what's happening.
That makes it hard for him to be sacked, and it gives the defenders less time to react.
Ball on the 17-yard line.
Ball on the 17-yard line.
They haven't managed a single trip into the red zone until just now in the fourth quarter. Incomplete. Edwards was his intended target.
The intended receiver on the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 17-yard line.
Fletcher is there on the stop at the 11-yard line. And now our viewers can see how successful each team's main running threat has been today. Third 11 yards to the end zone. The Rams, Donnie and Nickel pack. Style comes up to make the play at the 15-yard line. That run isn't enough for the first down, but they still have the opportunity to go ahead with a field goal.
And that's what they were thinking on that play. They didn't want to erase the chance to go up by three by losing yardage on a sack or throwing a bad pass that winds up in their opponent's hands.
Big time kick here. This will put them in front. That gives them the lead here in the final period. The field goal breaks the tie. Vinatieri will be kicking off. Good distance. This one is handled by Jenkins. St. Louis is trying to push this one all the way down the field for the lead. Two-minute warning coming up. New England lines up in a 4-3. Gets the call. This one will be spotted at the 32-yard line. He laid a good hit on him there and recorded his eighth tackle of the game. And we've reached the two-minute mark.
Ball on the 32-yard line.
No stop that motor. In and out.
New England comes out in their nickel package. Buckley hauls him down behind the line. He couldn't get anything going through the middle.
You know, it was because the defense filled all the gaps. The back was looking for a place to run, but by bringing the run blitz, they took away all the gaps, bringing him down for a loss.
Gets rid of it. And he had it, launched it incomplete.
I don't know what happened there. The quarterback did his job, delivering a catchable ball. He just couldn't come up with it.
Well, in this direction, Seymour comes up to make the play. They go for it and don't make it.
That was a conversion the offense needed. They have to be disappointed, and it's worse because now the other team has the ball.
Ball on the 31-yard line.
Ball on the 31-yard line.
They give it to the halfback. Light is there on the stop at the 25-yard line. Smith kept his legs moving, gets 7 hard-earned yards. Ball on the 25-yard line.
Ball on the 25-yard line.
The counter play. Bush comes up to make the play at the 14-yard line. Good gain on the ground gives them what they needed for a first.
That's just good running. They sent a couple of blitzes in to try and stop him in the backfield, but he just broke free and got past the sticks for a first down.
Ball on the 14-yard line.
Keep moving.
Hand it off. Whiskey is there for the tackle at the 9. Smith with a nice burst through the middle that time. 5-yard pickup. This drive 9 yards away from a touchdown. Gets the call. Misses the tackle. Number 21 comes up to make the play at the 2.
This is tough running here. Let's watch him as he gets through right here, and he breaks a tackle and he keeps moving forward. I tell you, this guy's hard to bring down.
Take a knee. The Rams call a timeout. They have no timeouts left. He'll just take a knee. The kneel down by the quarterback. Close game, two explosive offenses scoring nearly at will, and just the field goal was the difference.
Thank you for attending today's ball game.